Kyle, how long have we been friends now? It's a long fucking time, ain't you?
Mm-hmm.
And you've done a lot for me. A fucking lot. So it really, really pains me to tell you this. I fucking love you, brother.